comparisons are bad. Yet, none could ill afford to ignore the facts and hence draw comparisons among contemporaries or past legends in any field. Today, Amitabh Bachchan stands tallest among the tall actors that India has ever produced since the era of silent movies. This has been acknowledged by none other than one of the finest and most revered film critic, Khalid Mohammed of Times of India, maybe after the great K.A. Abbas. Mind that Amitabh Bachchan's voice was rejected by the government-owned premium broadcasting institution All India Radio. But today, his voice has become so demanding that none of the advertiser of big corporate can't afford to dare ignore. Well, Indian film industry might have produced world-class artists from Saigal to Prithviraj and to present-day Shah Rukh, Salman, Amir or Akshay. In between, Indian cinema had also seen legends like Balraj Sahni's, Dilip Kumar, Sanjeev Kumar, to name a few. Mango News regrets if it misses out any of the historic stars. Yet, the Bollywood slumbu overshadowed all of them to establish himself as a complete actor, donning almost all roles from angry young man to romantic hero and to comedian. None mentioned above can boast of excelling to perfection when compared to the big bay. Making his debut in South Hindustani, Amitabh continued to rule the roost in Bollywood. Why Bollywood? Even his name and face has become synonymous with small screen, which is once known as Idiot Box, with all-time high TRP rating programs like Kaun Banega Crorepati, to single out one. Today, the nation as well fans of Big B will be celebrating his 72nd birthday, and Mango News joins to greet the legend who had provided so much entertainment to millions of cinegoers world over. News Desk, Mango News.
मुझे श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने लीडरशिप का रोल सौंपा स्वच्छ भारत के लिए मेरी तरफ से और हमारी टीम यहाँ पे है जो